Shabbat Shalom, Shabbat Shalom, Shabbat Shalom. On this Erev Shabbos, I just want to say Shabbat Shalom to every single one of you, especially the more observant Jews out there. And those of you who just observe a Shabbos, guys, I hope you spend the next 25 hours away from the technology, away from the pinging, away from all distractions, and you spend time with family, with friends, and with HaShem. You know, it's been a very interesting week, and I'm super stoked that I've seen another week out, and you know, I'm going to spend the next while just relaxing and thinking about the week ahead once it comes. So guys, Shabbat Shalom to you. Shout out to my favorite Rav, Rav Buket, homie. Good Shabbos to you too. And yeah, guys, remember, we do this for faith, flag, family, and freedom. So with that being said, shout out to every single one of you who are about to take the time off, and Shabbat Shalom.